Nice throw.
Thank you, Bodoman.
Oh, James.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the new YouTube video. So, we had an insane game on stream, and people asked me, I mean, they requested, can it be on YouTube since we learn a lot about your movement, your positioning and repositioning, because both of them are different, and also your the way how you approach the fight in close quarter fight. So I wanted at the beginning to make it like with comment on top of it, like I'm playing, then I stop a bit, then I put some comment on top of it, like commentary gameplay. But while watching that VOD, I figured out that it's better if I leave it high is on, because you can approach it maybe in a different way when you play yourself, but you can learn from my movement, my positioning, etc. Right? So enjoy, and make sure you let me know your advice if you have some, or just a feeling about that video, right? Peace, everyone. Silence the guy, kill the other one. Why is that the house? Be careful.
Behind, yeah.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go. They want to play like that, I play like that. Let's go. Let's go, sir. You headshot someone? Sorry, dude. It was just lucky shot, man. Where? One or two? Ah, boost ammo. I see.
Throw.
Thank you, Bodoman.
Oh, James.
Thank you.
Hey, bullet on my upcatcher. I don't have any bullet. Oh, here. But found some. You say thank you and they know who he is? Welcome to the Danish room.
I'm out of here. GG.
go in the room in under. I wait for you. Go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nice, man.
What?
What a nice fight. There's someone over there. Dennis, heal me, man. Heal, heal.
Huh?
If I say heal, they're gonna push. Not saying hello, man. Bondage. Bondage. Bondage, Dennis. Ah, I'm actually good. Thank you. That's all. This is, man, a really nice fight. Really enjoyed fighting with people like you. GG's. Can you get some GG in the chat? That was some really nice fight here. GG's. good play over there. That was really good, guys. Some really good play over there. GG's. 6, goddamn it. Oh, I killed 6. GG for this, guys. That was a really good fight. Percy 100, really good fight with that guy. Really good close quarter fight. Both of them. GG's, guys. GG's. I don't know who was it. GG's.